for formula of the mean is equal to summation of xi of y upon x. This one was a problem. Y by n is equal to the example is given. Next slide. So another type of central limit is medial. Medial is the medial limit when the delta is there. We have to arrange the delta in ascending order, then we have to find. There are two steps to find the medial. First to put the delta in the order from first smallest to large, and then make a number of the example is here. There are set of three cases. Put the delta in order from smallest to large. So here we have put it from smallest to large. And then determine the absolute data of the data. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 6, value is the quantity. So since the number of points is the middle, then so it is medial. Look any number from